supplier throttling. This is similar to the meter in flow control explained in this. A simple pneumatic circuit using supply air throttling to control the cylinder actuation speed is shown in figure. In this circuit, a 4x2 direction control valve with a bypass check type flow control valve is used. The flow control valve is located in the supply line to the cylinder port. The flow control valve is such that in the supply direction, the check valve closes and the flow is only through the orifice. In operation, the direction control valve is actuated. The supply pressure is directed to the flow control valve and then to the cylinder port. Since the check valve blocks the flow, the air has to pass through the restricted orifice opening, thus controlling the flow rate to the cylinder. The cylinder speed will be in proportion to the flow rate. During this, the return air is exhausted from port 3 to port 4. Since the cylinder speed is controlled by controlling the air supply at the cylinder inlet, it is termed supply air throttling. When the cylinder retracts, the check valve opens up and allows a free flow path to the air. Hence, the cylinder returns with full design speed. Exhaust air throttling. This is similar to the meter out flow control. A simple pneumatic circuit employing the exhaust air throttling to control the cylinder actuation speed as shown in figure. In this, a direction control valve with a bypass check type flow control valve is used. The flow control valve is located in the exhaust line of the cylinder port B. The flow control valve is such that it completely closes the ball valve in the direction of exhaust, such that the airflow has to be only through the orifice opening. In operation, when the direction control valve is actuated, the supply pressure is directed to the cylinder port. It causes the extension of the cylinder. At the same time, the air on the rod end of the cylinder starts exhausting through port B via the flow control valve. Since in this direction, the ball valve is closed, the exhaust air passes through the restricted opening of the flow control valve and flow rate is controlled. This in turn controls the speed of extension of the cylinder. Since the cylinder speed is controlled by controlling the air at the exhaust line, it is termed exhaust air throttling. When the cylinder has to be retracted, the airflow easily passes through the check valve without any restrictions. Hence, the cylinder retracts with its full design speed.